To another episode of building a game show. In this episode, we're gonna be building a target game. using the target blocks from 1.16. But between episodes, I am put these signs here for help. Put a can fly permission thing. Basically, if you the host, which will be in survival or adventure, probably can use this to gain the fly ability. And I added a few, a question to each. Question one is, what do you need to craft a lodestone? And then the answer. And I made them, question one to three are more easy. Four is medium, which is in what year was Minecraft officially released? And then, question five is the hardest, which is, in the Java, it's basically asking when the, enchanted golden apple arrived to Bedrock Edition. When the enchanted golden apple got its crafting recipe removed in Bedrock. And then I built a tunnel to the next game. It's just using the same thing, the quartz bricks on the side and then diamond or netherite on the sides. And I put a light block in every block so there's no light problem. I also built a spawn area up top. They spawn in here. Oh, using similar stuff, it lets the players choose which player they want to be. And then if all three are chosen, there's going to be an spectate ability. It's using one of these, one of these, using these to unlock the spectate button. And this piston is a normal piston, meaning that when the button is pushed, it pushes this in front of the command block, which teleports the nearest player. And then uses this normal piston to push this up. Because this is a redstone block and stays there, the power is constant, so I probably could have made it sticky piston. But just a normal piston. And then using an AND gate here, if this is powered, it turns off this torch, which keeps this on because this torch is powering it, and then the button, if this one is unpowered, unpowers this redstone, powering this inverted redstone, doing whatever command we're going to do for spectate. Now, for the next game, is going to be a target game. Basically, there'd be so many targets, and you need to get a bullseye in each of them to move on. The target block generates redstone based off of the arrow, where the arrow goes. Ooh, it's just a flicker. Can still work with that. If I, and, I'm closer to bullseye, the better the redstone goes. As you can see, this is on the edge, so it doesn't generate much at all. But if you get a bullseye, it does the whole thing. Or... Maybe not the whole thing. Or am I just so inaccurate? Maybe it has a limit. If it's not that, then it's 9, 8, 10. Yeah, that does it. But if it's not the, if it isn't the bullseye though. Ooh, that's a problem. How much more can I extend it? If it's close to a bullseye, then it still does it. I wish I did some extra research before starting this episode. In a bullseye does it. It looks like. Side a bullseye. That's definitely a bullseye. But, ooh, yeah. Has to be a bullseye now. Okay, so this is how far we can do, which is 1, 2, 3, 4. 14 blocks. Okay, now that we have that, we can build out the area. Six. That should be the standing area. Okay. Okay, so this will be the area. The room doesn't need to be any bigger than that. Like that should be good. And then if I can get some polished deep slate stairs, should be good. Okay. That looks like a good box back. Okay. Okay, so how tall should this be? That looks good. Okay, so with that amount, just trying to build out the sides so we can figure out what we're gonna do and then mirror. Probably gonna be glass. Between these. Yeah, look, that looks right. Now the question is, which side? This side is diamond, so. The first target is gonna be an easier one there. Okay. Then there, and there. Then finally, there. That shouldn't be too hard, but when there's power-ups, it should be a bit. Especially with the okay. Now, because there's gonna be redstone, I think I should put this a block up. That would make that one a little bit hard, right? No, nope, not really. Not at all. Yeah, no. Needs to be a bigger hole than that. That. That should do it. Okay, now see if we, it's for me, gonna make it hard if it's just like that. Well, no, maybe not. Yeah, no, actually, that looks good. What? Did I? Nope. Now, let's go with a nine of diamonds. Smash netherite. Nice. Which would put it, perfect. So you'd be standing here to do it. Perfect. I'm gonna go build out up the walls. And that I'll be right back. Okay, so the room is finished. Now we can move on to the redstone. So first we need to make sure we can go out 14, and then that's where the piston will go. I should. Okay, there's those two hooked screw. Then repeater. Okay. Okay. Repeater. Okay. And then there's where the piston will go. Now, we'll do something to cover up the redstone somehow. Okay, so now it'll be easier with just one of these. We use a lot this series. Then this will open the door. I think that's it, really. Okay, from out there, how does that look? Good. But if I get slabs. Where possible. Thank you. And if I my mic in. And then let's say if I okay. And then only downfall is now I deleted the entrance, but yeah, I think that's good, especially if I go to the back end. Well, okay, what I want though is now the I need lights. Okay. Lamp. Probably how that's gonna work is when it's also pushing that one, it's also pushing these. Ooh. And then yep, works. Okay. Now I want to test it. This should give the middle knight if it's a bullseye. Ooh, probably the Let's see what can I'm gonna try to figure something out, and I'll be right back. Okay, the way I got it is simple. When it pushes the block, it also pushes this slab, which gets rid of these torches, which unpowers this. Powering this, it's to power this, and then turn on the lamp. Now for a test. There. Nice. There. I'm not the best with the bow, but and resetting it isn't too difficult. And then between episodes, merit. Now, I did want power ups that you can hit to get the other side, to do something to the other side. But, yeah. I don't know. Yeah, I think that we'll leave it like it is right now. Nothing too crazy. And this is just copy the rest of stuff. The diamond door will be here, and the netherite door right next to it. Like this, I'd say. We have time to build the room together. Then loop this around to the door. And then this can be quartz. And then, like there, loop the red around. Probably gonna need a few night blocks here and there, or more. Kind of like the ambience. Now, The wiring of the doors is simple. Just put the wiring up the redstone, a simple wire. Probably put a lamp over it for whoever finished it. There's. Think about it. I'll also link it up to those. Simple, just when the other does it, it goes up. Or yeah. We're gonna have to leave it there, though. If you enjoyed this episode, please leave a like and subscribe. Between episodes, I link up the redstone and copy everything over here. And hope you have a good rest of your day. And we will see you in the next episode.